vault's armor is too strong for your weapons to penetrate. I will hack it open, but first I need a data mass from the guards. They dropped the data mass. Grab it. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close. Where are they coming from? Void. Who did this to them?
We're in. Take the resources. Radiant chatter indicates falling morale within the Grineer ranks. That's bad news for the commander. Our target is about to receive pieces of a communications array in a supply drop. Interrupt the drop and destroy the equipment.
Dreamer, there's gotta be a way to take these things down.
Among these troops is a resupply beacon. Find it and take it. Take that supply beacon, and I will call in the drop.
My ghouls kill to live, and live to kill, and kill, and kill!
Supplies are dropping now. Destroy them. There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop. Supplies incoming. Make sure the Grineer never get their hands on them. There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop. That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies. Their comms just lit up. They're not happy about what you just did. Let's keep it that way. I'm tracking a Grineer drone with information about our target. Bring it to me. The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. latest intelligence has revealed the location of the commander's camp, liberated from him. You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. The location is ours. Wait. Incoming assault. Don't let them retake this territory. Our objective. I will let Khonzu know we have failed him.